Well, when we watch Red Wings hockey and get one of those wow moments, odds are that Pavel Datsyuk is involved. He has the hands of a magician on the ice. So many breathless plays made in Pavel Datsyuk's time in Detroit. And tonight we begin a series showcasing the 13 attributes of the Magic Man. It all starts with strength.
It's easy to look at Pavel Datsyuk and count his strength as less than some of his bigger, beefier teammates and opponents. But not too many players his size can go into a corner with the 6'9", 255 pounds of Dano Chara and come out with the puck still in hand.
Datsyuk with a steal of the puck. Like Magic, he is the Magic Man, isn't he?
Twice, Pavel was voted by his fellow players as the hardest player to take the puck from. His ability to keep his feet moving and stay strong in his skates, even when physically outmatched, wins one of the most important battles on the ice, puck possession. And that creates all kinds of opportunities for the Red Wings.
Zetterberg got it to Datsyuk. Moving right in. Scores!
Oh, my God!
Pavel Datsyuk with 5 seconds left. 2-1.
Woo-hoo! Forget bone-crunching hits or blistering slap shots. The most powerful statements come from a total dominance of your opponent, proving strength as one of the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities.
In for Datsyuk. Great move to the goal. Scores! Oh, the Datsyukian deke right in front of the Bakov.
In hockey locker rooms of all levels, you'll hear coaches say, if you have the shot, take it. Hesitating for even a split second can give the goalie enough time to spoil your shot. But there's a difference between hesitation and patience. Pavel Datsyuk walks this line better than anyone in the league. In regulation play, Datsyuk will draw in defenders, pulling an extra man to him, allowing a teammate to get open at the exact opportune moment.
Datsyuk played it back.
But it's breakaways and shootouts where Datsyuk's patience pays out the highest dividends.
On Josh Harding, Datsyuk in. Scores! What a Datsyukian dig that was!
My goodness.
Number 13 always takes the shot when he has it, but never 1 second before or after, making patience one of the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities. The greatest players go not where the puck is, but where it's going to be. This ability doesn't come from seeing the future, but it is tied to spectacular vision on the ice. Pavel Datsyuk has some of the best eyes in the NHL. Whether it's making perfect tape-to-tape passes, moving into the right place at the right time.
Pavel Datsyuk scores! And Datsyuk makes it 2-0.
Or spotting the perfect moment to pick a foe's pocket.
Datsyuk steals, though, from Blum. Right in front, Cleary, shoot, scores! What a great play! Pavel Datsyuk steals and dishes.
Number 13 always sees where the puck is going to be. And we see vision as one of the Magic Man's 13 most magical qualities.
To Datsyuk, to Hossa. Datsyuk goes, there it is! Scores! What a big of beauty!
Crucial face-offs in your own zone. A shootout with two must-have points on the line. These are situations where you need to depend on someone to get it done. And the Red Wings can depend on Pavel Datsyuk. Just like they did in his dominating Game 7 performance on April 27th, 2010.
Set up the lead pass. He's got Datsyuk right in.
Goodness, Datsyuk took it on the backhand, and he pulled that baby out of the toolbox, and Drysdalov had no answer for that.
He's also a three-time winner of the Frank J. Selke Memorial Trophy for the league's top defensive forward, and has finished in the top five voting for the Selke another three times.
Here's a break for Turris, another one shorthanded, his second of the night, passes this time, got it back, what a play by Datsyuk! Good stick in the lane by
Detroit knows it can depend on Pavel Datsyuk. After all, dependability is one of the Magic Man's 13 most magical qualities.
Steal by him. Datsyuk waits. Oh. Scores! Datsyuk gets the goal!
If there were one attribute that put the name Pavel Datsyuk on the mind of every hockey fan in the world, it would be those magical hands.
To Datsyuk. What a move! Right in! Oh. Scores!
Wow.
Oh, a Datsyukian deke! That's a beauty!
Oh,
Datsyuk finds it. Licky! Scores! Oh, was that magic!
Weaving in between defenders' legs, picking a foe's pocket, winning crucial face-offs, pulling the puck behind his back, faking out a goalie with an impossible last-second deke. There's no weapon missing from Pavel Datsyuk's arsenal. All those skills were on display in Game 1 of last season's playoff matchup against the Boston Bruins.
Just three to play in the third. Datsyuk. Shooting! Oh. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk! 1-0 Detroit!
Datsyuk's dynamic dexterity sits firmly at number one on the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities. It's 200 feet from one end of an NHL rink to another. Though you'd think it's much shorter watching this clip from February of 2013.
Through the middle. Keeps on going. Datsyuk right in. Oh, Rene stops. They score! Oh, a Datsyukian deke of all time. That one was a beauty.
To go end-to-end like that takes explosive speed and acceleration, seen in only the most elite of the NHL. A club which certainly counts number 13 as a member. But for Pavel Datsyuk, speed flows through more than his legs.
Just why Datsyuk scores. Pavel Datsyuk off the backboards. Scores! Datsyuk!
Datsyuk's lightning-quick reaction time allows him to fire off shots in the split second before a goalie can adjust. Still, his speed is always best displayed on the breakaway.
Datsyuk in the clear all alone. Oh, what a goal! Oh, put that in your highlight reel, Bink!
Speed rockets its way onto the list of the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities.
Through to Datsyuk, he's got room in on goal. Datsyuk in!
When Pavel Datsyuk darts in and out of tight spots along the boards or in between defensemen, you'd think he's one of the smallest players in the league. Yet number 13 stands over 6 feet tall on skates and weighs nearly 200 pounds. So why does everyone think Datsyuk's so small? Agility. In a 2012 players poll, Datsyuk was voted most difficult to stop. And it's easy to see why.
Datsyuk, moving right in!
Oh!
Whether it's going end-to-end or in the most congested corners, Pavel finds his way to shrink himself and get to open ice. And one way or another, that means putting the puck to the net.
The Datsyuk, what a move! Right in, oh. Scores!
Wow.
Oh, a Datsyukian deke, that's a beauty!
Oh,
agility dashes its way onto the list of the Magic Man's 13 most magical qualities. Pavel Datsyuk is fond of the expression, there's no need to be important, but it is important to be needed. Number 13 doesn't make headlines with bold statements or controversial tweets. He doesn't hound the media chasing headlines. He speaks softly and carries a very big stick.
Cronwall, Datsyuk scores! A nifty backhander by Pavel Datsyuk. Back to Datsyuk again, top of the circle, scores!
Datsyuk is undoubtedly one of the most famous hockey players in the world, consistently considered one of the NHL's best since he joined the league over a decade ago. Yet, the quiet Russian forward stays humble, keeps his head down, and does his job. And boy, does he do it well.
The 3D line out there again. Datsyuk in on goal. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk, his first National Hockey League goal. And they don't come any prettier than that.
Stopped and another try. Oh. Zetterberg. Oh.
For superstar play without the superstar attitude, humility earns a spot on the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities. When Pavel Datsyuk joined the Detroit Red Wings for his rookie season in 2001-2002, he was lining up with some of the most respected leaders the sport has ever known. As Datsyuk's career progressed, the old guard retired. But the lessons instilled in a young Datsyuk by those legends remain. Lead by example. Keep a cool head. Be an everyday player and a Red Wing.
Got it through to Datsyuk. Great move. Oh. Scored! Woo-hoo! Oh, what a beautiful goal! The magician Pavel Datsyuk, 1-0.
Today, the number 13 jersey proudly displays the assistant captain's A, showing the faith Datsyuk's coaches and teammates have in his leadership. In international play, the native Russian wore a C as he captained his home country's team for the 2014 Sochi Olympics. From leading a new generation of Red Wings to carrying the hopes of his country on his back, leadership shines bright on the list of the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities.
Look at that steal by him. Datsyuk waits. Oh. Scores! Rewarded for a great effort, and it's 2-0.
Pavel Datsyuk comes from a long line of Russian players known for their high hockey IQ. Former teammate Igor Larionov wasn't called the professor for nothing, but watching number 13 on the ice is a veritable masterclass in puck intelligence, knowing when to shoot.
Scores! Datsyuk!
What a shot!
When to pass.
Pavel Datsyuk kicked it ahead to Zetterberg, and a shot! Scores!
When to hustle back and play defense.
Picked away by the thief Pavel Datsyuk.
These are more than just fundamentals at a Datsyukian level. A 2012 players poll voted Pavel the smartest player in the league. It takes split-second decision-making and superhuman smarts to ensure decisions turn in favor of the Wings.
Oh. Datsyuk scores! Roofed it! All the magic hands!
For those reasons, intelligence joins the ranks of the Magic Man's 13 magical qualities. At the end of each season, the Professional Hockey Writers Association bestows the Lady Bing Memorial Trophy on the player to have exhibited the best sportsmanship and gentlemanly conduct combined with a high standard of playing ability. It's no surprise that Pavel Datsyuk's name appears on this trophy four times. Since joining the NHL 14 seasons ago, Datsyuk has accumulated less than 220 penalty minutes and has twice been voted by his fellow players as the cleanest player in the league. With a style of play that emphasizes being great over being a goon, Datsyuk sets an example for thousands of young hockey fans all over the world that it doesn't take a killer right hook or a bruising attitude to make it in the NHL.
Brought back in Bozak, trailed by Datsyuk. Look at that.
Never took a penalty either.
The greatest athletes of any discipline always exhibit the greatest qualities of the game they play. Sportsmanship, carved in silver, on the list of the Magic Man's most magical qualities. Grace. It's not a word often associated with a sport known for toothless smiles and locker room stitch jobs. But the term, meaning elegance and refinement of movement, perfectly applies to the play of Pavel Datsyuk. Datsyuk relies not on punishing checks, rocket blasts from the point, or rebounds around the net to make his mark in the game, but instead traces lines across the ice with the precision of a member of the Moscow Ballet Company. Of course, grace also means to do honor with one's presence. Datsyuk has certainly done that in his 14 seasons as a Red Wing. A four-time NHL All-Star, Olympic bronze medalist, and two-time Stanley Cup champion, as well as an active member in the community, Datsyuk lives up to the standards set by this storied franchise. Whether it's elegance, honor, or under fire, grace deserves its place among the Magic Man's 13 most magical qualities.
He ends it! Pavel Datsyuk! Wow. Red Wings win it!
There's a look. A look when number 13 comes down the tunnel at Joe Louis Arena. Or when he lines up to take a face-off in a must-win situation. Or skates toward the goal facing two, three, or four defenders. It's a look that says, I do whatever it takes to be successful. It's a look of pure determination.
Settled scores! Datsyuk!
That resolve to win is evident in Datsyuk's status as one of the world's best players. The effort that took a little-known sixth-round draft pick to two Stanley Cups and a Hall of Fame career can be seen every time number 13 goes into a corner and comes out with the puck, makes a thread-the-needle pass, or impossibly finds the back of the net.
Scores!
Are you serious?
Pavel Datsyuk wins it for the Red Wings with 2 2/10 to go in the game!
Determination, carved in stone on the list of the Magic Man's 13 magic qualities.